another one.
Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to be playing Alien Isolation. It's been probably like a year since I played this game, but you know, we're going for some challenges today. I never did finish the entire game anyways. I only did like the last couple parts of it because I was playing most of it off camera. But today, I'm going to do the challenges. That's my items. Crouch and stick. Run like normal. Aim. Alright. Y'all, I'm telling you, it's been a long time since I played this game. It's been even longer since I actually used a face cam. All the fuel y'all can give me. I'm gonna be burning boy up. Alright, let's yeet. I'm so scared already, bro. Saw me that first time. I was just wasting fuel at that point. I'm gonna say bump the balloon to go lock down the darn stairwell. And let me go ahead and get in here. Is he coming back? He's going over there. How, see, my flamethrower burns him, but he just walked through that flame with ease. Alright, my boy. I done about ran out of time. Gotta chill. I ain't done one of these in so long. That's wraps. Running? If he come in here, he bogus. he hop in the vents just to come closer, like where I need to be is right there. I just don't trust him. Chill. Well. I'm here for the smoke. If we die this time, there's reps. That was my fault. Lock it down. He's right here! Why would they do that? How you doing? I think that's a glitch. He's not... Is he coming up the stairs? Yes. Okay. Nah, see, we not even finna do this like that, big dog. That's it though. Right here. Is he here just chilling in the vents? Are you serious? He's waiting to do max damage. See, he's trolling me. He's like, I ain't gonna do nothing. I'm gonna just drop down right here, though. Nah. Nah.